And sick form, which is neighbor to counterpart school full of little people, the training station for transport of people which is always late, and bestest friends, Roman Catholic school. We maintain great relationship by trading our sick formers. We plan to meet glorious Haybridge leader Dr. OBE by end of movie film. It's nice.
Jack Shemesh, my name is Borat number one, and welcome to Running of the Teacher. It's nice. As you can see, Rover 25 down the end, driven by Miss Huggis. It's okay. She passed for the time. Look at the money. She crazy. Look what we're doing. It's nice.
Yes, you are rubbish.
This is Miss Barnsley, glorious winner of Running of the Teacher. As you can see, she's quite tired now. She's lazy, always, every time, sitting in office, eating sweets. She's terrible. Now, how do you feel after race?
Oh, puffed. I'm very puffed. I obviously need some sugar.
I see you have beaded necklace. Are you a gypsy?
Yes.
Do you use magical gypsy powers to win race?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I
it's nice. What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over?
I now get to interview with the monster you saw running over the hill earlier. This is Mrs. Chapel. She is common room dictator. She believes she can tell everyone what to do. Really, she is my secretary. Not to mention, she is also my mother. Is it not nice? However, she can be quite hilarious, providing rigor mortis hasn't fully set in, and as long as you aren't a naughty, naughty boy. She has now agreed to commence interview, providing she gets 20-week holiday instead of stupid 15. Welcome, Mrs. Chapel.
Lovely to meet you.
And yourself, obviously. How do you find this day today? Do you like it? Because the British always talk about the weather.
It's a beautiful day and I've enjoyed it immensely. Unfortunately, I've been stuck in school.
Why is this? Is Dr. Kershaw forcing you to work unreasonable hours?
No, I can't really put it all at the responsibility of Dr. Kershaw.
I see many teachers leave at 3:30. Are they going to extracurricular activities that this school is holding? And what sort do you hold here at Haybridge High School and Sixth Form?
We run many musical activities and sporting and drama activities.
What sort of physical sports do you have here?
Football, rugby, netball, trampolining.
Trampolining? Squash. This involves bouncing up and down, it does not, yes? It's a nice.
I believe so.
I hear you are taking temporary retirement because you have reached the tender age of 35 plus 15. This is 51 minus 1.
Very good, yes.
Why have you decided to leave this glorious place? Do you not like your colleagues here?
Most of them are fine.
We have spoken about teachers she does not like. She has not mentioned any, so all colleagues here must be very happy with their jobs. Who do you hate out of the students? Because you must be leaving for some reason other than retirement.
No, I have a strong and abiding love and respect for all the students under my care.
I have to say, she is glorious dictator of common room.
Thank you.
Are you also retiring because teachers are so overpaid you have finally grasped onto your 40% pension?
I'm not actually technically retiring, I'm just dropping down to part-time.
What is your stance on how teachers are overpaid?
Teachers are not overpaid.
Would you say it is okay compared to other jobs? They should not complain about long hours and low pay?
I think they should complain about long hours, but not especially low pay.
Would you agree that if you decide to go into a certain field and know the financial rewards you gain, you should not complain because you know what you get yourself into?
That's fair enough. When the differentials that exist when you start the profession between your profession and other professions are maintained, but it is not fair enough when they are not maintained.
Would you say the differential between senior members of staff and the little pygmies who teach the children is a large gap? So you overpaid?
I would not say I was overpaid, no. And I don't think the little pygmies, I don't think that's an acceptable term, is it?
I don't know. What do you think?
We're all teaching staff.
Do you teach students?
No. But
I thought you were all teaching staff.
Yes, I know. It's a bit
okay,
of a difficult
one. Okay, this subject is boring for at junior now. Sorry. We are now going to go to my classroom where I have lesson beginning. This is Borat School of Learning. Please be coming with me. I now take register as is compulsory at Heybridge High School. Is Borat number 1 here? How casual. Is Borat number 2 here?
How casual.
Borat number 3, are you here?
How casual.
Your homework was most pleasurable to be reading in my bedroom last night. Is Borat number 4 here?
How casual.
Congratulations, you finally get a great piece of homework. Borat number 5, are you here?
Hi, Akesha.
Your homework was not very good. Please see me afterwards and bring whipped cream. Is Borat number 6 here?
Hi, Akesha.
And finally, is Borat number 7 here?
Hi, Akesha.
Your homework was so I would not on it myself, so I get my doggy to instead. Now, throughout the rest of my movie film, you will see my students endeavor to become their idol. That's me. It's a nice.
Hello, I am Borat Junior number 2. I am Woman Borat. Until I receive my DNA, so get sex change and become just like handsome Borat Junior.